later, earlier today, wins qualifying, goes out, wins the first qualifying heat race. He will start on the pole as the oldest pole winner in the history of NASCAR.
And look at that lead. I love his chrome wheels, all shiny. Sainer's on the pole and he is ready to go.
Off you go. Coming out of turn number four to kick off the first dirt race to the trucks. Green flag in the air.
He's still keeping the heat right on Schrader. He can move up now if he wants. He's got a little gap behind him. Get up ahead of Kenny Wallace, and that's what he does.
Behind him for position.
It's all been play up until now. Now it gets serious.
Two by two, ready to go. Cameron Haley on the pole tonight, and here they come. Green flag is in the air. We're underway. It's Sonoma.